I know what happens next. I'm more interested in your state of mind at this point.
What do you mean my state of mind?
Your adrenaline's pumping, the frustration of the locked door, loss of time. Were you more or less likely to use lethal force?
Hey, hold on a second. Are we debating lethal force here, really? Is that what we're doing? Because this was textbook.
We both know real life doesn't do textbook.
Active shooter. Currently shooting people. We neutralize the threat before the subject can take down more victims.
That's what your team failed to do. It took you 37 minutes to neutralize the threat, and she took more lives.
It is a judgment call.
Whose judgment? You're direct to threat, right? Let's get the job done. Who got hung up on profiling? Who put a team member in a truck instead of another gun at ground zero?
Base.
Hey, Greg Parker.
My team did everything right.
This isn't about your team, Officer.
Everything right today.
This is about whether
or
not Greg Parker
is fit
to remain with this unit.
We done here?
Yeah, we're done.